island under the moon. I thank God I'm breathing, and I pray don't take me soon, 'cause I am here for a reason. Sometimes in my tears I drown, but I never let it get me down. So when negativity surrounds, I know.
Very simple. Today we're doing race simulation, so we want to have as close to what this meet will be like on Saturday as we can. 5 by 1,000, by now you guys are used to that. 5K pace, 3 to 4 minutes rest. I want you guys to have the 3 towards the beginning, and if you are laboring, take that 4 minutes as you need it at the end. I'll have the cones out. First 1,000 ends over there. The second is actually on the other side of Schoolboy Stadium. Third will end right here, and then the fourth you'll see is right towards the end of the wilderness, right by that hairpin turn. Okay, and then obviously the fifth is for the finish. What we're focusing on with the uphill, downhill, right? Uphill, you're driving with your knees, your arms, okay, and downhill, you want to be leaning forward. Hit that that mid strike, okay? If you're hitting your heel, it's because you're resisting gravity. Breathing, okay? Focus on breathing. Into 2, out for 2. And again, fatigue. This will also play into the race on Saturday, okay? If you're fatigued, pick up the pace. Okay, pick up the pace before you slow it down. Don't fall into the pre-notion that slowing down is going to make you feel better. Okay, pick it up. It might just be a change of pace that you need. And then form. Okay, form throughout the workout and as well as core at the end. So now you just put a nice little quote there: to be average is to be the best of the worst, and the worst of the best wants to be average. Because as far as where we stand now, you guys know we're on the outside looking in, and if we're average, we'll remain on the outside looking in. But if we do as well as I think we can, and as well as you guys think you can, we'll be on the inside. And that's
I'm gonna get it, and we gonna get it, and you gonna feel it, and you gonna get it. I'm gonna get it, and we gonna get it, and you gonna get it, and you gonna feel it. I'm gonna get it, and we gonna get it, and you gonna feel it, and you gonna get it. I'm gonna get it, and we gonna get it, and you gonna get it, and you gonna feel it.
You don't succeed, and if you don't apply, you won't achieve. Keep your head up high, keep down low, and follow your heart and get to the goal. If there's a will, there's a way. Never trust the soul, I'm here to say. Stop depending and be yourself, and grab a hold and don't look left. So take a swing, now here's your chance. You got nothing to lose, make your stand. See the clock is ticking, time ain't waiting. When you're all alone, that's what you face.
I'ma shine, I'ma make it.
Been for this, have a quick eye looking for a temp for this, and I don't steal, I pimp for this, ride round with a 100-round clip for this. Welcome to the struggle, called eviction notice. Now I keep a strong cell, eating victim notice. Prescriptions called sir, keep me well and fine. But if I get caught with it, I'll face some time. And it's hard being young and rich, trying to survive, trying to keep a shine on the poor relative. Couple million in a bite, a new whip for the wife. Talk that shit, but this is my life.
I'ma shine, I'ma make it. It ain't nothing to it, to it.
Pace, we can assume that this is a realistic time for this course on Saturday. Looking at your individual thousands, okay, I think each one of you guys can pick out one spot where you might have to improve. I know the fourth one was a little long, but I think that is, again, that's where you guys are going to have to put in the work. Because when people come off bear cage, they're either going to be dead or they're going to be relaxed. Okay, you have to not be that person. You have to take advantage of that, and you need to improve your position. Okay, and that's the perfect time to do that through the wilderness. Okay. Transition, and then I'll call you up, Brent.
Our team goal for the season is to qualify for all states the first time since 1995.
My individual goal, I hurt my back at the beginning of the season and I've been coming off injury, so just to do the best that I can at EMAS and hopefully come out with a PR and help my team go to all states.
My personal goal is to run as close to 1730 as I can, because all season coaches have been saying how 730 is kind of like the magic number, so I want to see if I can get around there.
And my personal goal is to do whatever I can to have our team qualify for all states, looking to finish in the top part of the race.
And, what's the top part?
I'm thinking definitely under in the top 10.
One big advantage I think that we have is our team mentality. We tend to run in packs, and that helps us out a lot. We work off of each other throughout the races. I think that will give us a great benefit throughout the season.
An advantage that I think we have going into EMAS is probably that we're a team that isn't really that well known, but I think it's an advantage that will really show up at EMAS.
And how'd you feel during today's workout?
It
At the beginning it felt good. I started getting tired, but that's to be expected because that's kind of the point of the workout, to get a good simulation of the race. But overall it felt good.
What do you think the objective of today's workout was?
To like simulate how the race is going to, how we run on Saturday.
I'm Coach Conley for the Weymouth Boys and Boys Wildcats. Today's workout, we did 5x1,000 at 5K pace with 3 to 4 minutes rest. Our objective here, we came to Franklin Park this Sunday morning because we really wanted to get as close to a race as possible. So we did so by simulating today. There's a few races going off here, so as far as the atmosphere, there are a lot of teams here. And I think it'll benefit us guys because right now, I believe half of our team right now, 4 out of 8 guys, have not run this course. So it certainly will give us a little bit of an edge, or more of an edge than we had, yesterday. As far as the core workout goes, the guys had a core workout. It's a 12 exercise workout, each at a minute each. And you just go into each exercise one after the other. What often happens in a race is before fatigue, before breathing sets in, the first thing to actually go is form, and that tends to be because of a weak core. So we concentrate probably about 2 or 3 times a week to strengthen our abdominals. That's our objective with the core workout.
Caps on 3! 1, 2, 3!
Yes!
Nothing like a little
Uncle Charlie.
Post-workout breakfast.
Uncle Charlie.
You want to get me in that picture?
Okay. We eat this because we need the caloric value.
It's a hunger.